हेलो एवरीवन, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर लखन सर फ्रॉम साइंस एकेडमी द। सो स्टूडेंट, इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट पॉइंट ऑफ आवर चैप्टर, दैट इज सिमिलैरिटी ऑफ टू ट्रायंगल्स। फॉर सिमिलैरिटी ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स देयर आर सम टेस्ट। सो इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द टेस्ट ऑफ सिमिलैरिटी। बिफोर दैट, इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैड ऑलरेडी सीन what is the difference between the similarity and the congruence of a triangle. For example, for similarity of two triangles, the basic condition is they having same shape but different in size. For similarity of two triangles, basic about similarity of two triangles is they having same shape but different in size. But for congruence of two triangles, they having same shape and same size. This is what the difference between the similarity of two triangles and congruence of two triangles. This is all about basics of similarity and congruence. For similarity, they having same shape but different in size. That means size different asel tari chalel, but shape kasa hava hai sarka for similarity of two triangles. But for congruence of two triangles, jar tumhala don triangles congruent have asel, that means they having the same shape, doganchahi shape sarkhas hava, as well as size is also same. Now we are going to say actually what is similarity of two triangles. If two triangles are similar, suppose consider triangle ABC and triangle PQR. In triangle ABC and in triangle PQR, suppose consider triangle ABC similar to triangle PQR. Now these two triangles are already similar. That means for similarity of triangles, their corresponding sides are in same proportion. For similarity of triangles, their corresponding sides are in same proportion and their corresponding angles, their corresponding angles are congruent. These are the conditions for the similarity of triangles. If two triangles are similar, that means their corresponding sides are in same proportion and their corresponding angles are congruent. But to write corresponding sides are in proportion and corresponding angles are congruent, first write correspondence of triangles. This one is very much important point. Correspondence of triangles. Correspondence of triangle is nothing but how to write the name of a triangle. For example, if I write the name of first triangle as triangle ABC, then how to write the name of second triangle PQR as PQR, because first triangle name starts from A, so second triangle's name also starts from P. Then and triangle ABC, this is the symbol of correspondence, so triangle ABC correspond to triangle PQR. Suppose for first triangle, I write triangle ACB. Then the name of the second triangle is triangle PRQ. So this is the correspondence of triangle. And for the correspondence of vertices, we have to write the corresponding sides and corresponding angles. Suppose triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. Then how to write the corresponding sides are in same proportion? So here, segment AB is proportion with, because we are already write the correspondence of two triangles, and from correspondence we have to write the corresponding sides and corresponding angles. So for segment AB, segment AB, the name of another triangle is segment PQ. So segment AB and segment PQ both are in same proportion. So ratio or proportion, ratio can be represented is in the form of A upon B or in the proportion BAS to B. So like that, segment AB is proportion with PQ, like segment BC is proportion with QR. And last one, segment AC is proportion with segment PR. So corresponding sides are in same proportion. This statement can be written in mathematical form as AB upon PQ is equals to BC upon QR is equals to AC upon PR. This is nothing but the corresponding sides are in same proportion. And second one, the corresponding angles are congruent. Here, angle A congruent to angle B, angle B congruent to angle Q, and angle C congruent to angle R. So congruent parts of a triangles are shown by similar sides. So here angle A is congruent to angle P because they are shown by similar sides. Similarly, angle B is congruent to angle Q, they are also shown by similar sides. And last one, angle C is congruent to angle R, they are also shown by similar sign. That is, angle A congruent to angle P, this is the symbol of congruency. Angle B congruent to angle Q, and angle C congruent to angle R. So this is the mathematical form of corresponding sides are in same proportion and corresponding angles are congruent. So for similarity of two triangles, only two conditions are there. First one, corresponding sides are in same proportion and corresponding angles are congruent. Okay. To prove two triangles are similar, all these conditions are necessary. Out of these conditions, only three conditions are fulfilled. If three conditions are fulfilled, then remaining three conditions are automatically fulfilled. For examples, three corresponding sides and three corresponding angles are there. Out of this, only three conditions we have to need to prove two triangles are similar. So if three conditions are fulfilled, such conditions are called test of similarity. So to prove similarity of triangles, there are three tests. First one, angle-angle or angle-angle-angle or only angle-angle test. Second one, side angle side test. And last one, that is side test. These are the three tests for similarity. So let's start with first test, that is angle or only angle. So to prove similarity of triangles, only three conditions are necessary. If three conditions are fulfilled, then two triangles are similar. And for three conditions, there are three tests. So first test is angle, and or angle. Triangle ABC, and for second triangle DEF. Okay. What is the name of test? Angle, or only angle. That means all three angles of a first angle are congruent to corresponding angles of another triangle. Then two triangles are similar by using angle test. Okay. So test is for the given correspondence. First I write the test. For the given correspondence of vertices of two triangles, all three angles of corresponding triangles if all three angles of corresponding triangles are congruent then they are congruent. That means here angle A is congruent to angle P. First write the correspondence of triangle. You can write any one. For example, triangle ABC correspond to triangle PQR. For the given correspondence of triangles, write the pair of angles. Okay. So I already said corresponding angles or congruent angles are shown by similar sides. So see both the figures properly. Here angle A is congruent with angle D, sorry, in triangle DEF. Angle A is congruent to angle D. Why? Because they are shown by similar sides. Similarly, angle B is congruent to angle E. They are also shown by similar sides, and angle C is also congruent to angle F because they are also shown by similar. And that means all the three angles of corresponding triangles are congruent. Therefore, both the triangles are similar by using angle, angle, angle test, because all three conditions are fulfilled. That is, angle A congruent to angle D, angle B congruent to angle E, and angle C congruent to angle F. Therefore, triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF. This is the symbol of similarity and this is the symbol of congruency or congruent. So triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF. Then both the triangles are similar by using angle 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 test. But to prove similarity of two triangles, only two sufficient conditions are also necessary. For example, we all know the properties of triangle. The main property of triangle is that sum of measures of all angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. Suppose angle A is congruent to angle D, angle B is congruent to angle E, that means angle C is also congruent to angle F. Here, angle C and angle F both are congruent or not? It is also not given here because they are not shown by similar sign. That means they are congruent or not. We have to decide correctly. Okay. For that, consider sum of all angles of a triangle is 180 degree. That means triangle cha tinhi konanchi beris jaste 180. Now, angle A is congruent to angle D. Angle B is congruent to angle E. Okay. Two angles of a first triangle are congruent to the corresponding two angles of another triangle. Then, here angle C is congruent to angle F. Yes or not? Yes. Why? Because suppose consider that angle A is 50 degree. That means angle D is also 50 degree. If angle B is 60 degree, that means angle E is also 60 degree. And by property of triangle, we can find the angle C as well as angle F. Sum of measures of all angles of a triangle is 180 degrees. So angle A plus angle B is 110. So 180 minus 110, so we get 70 degrees. Similarly, here also we can find the measure of angle F by using property of triangle. That is, sum of measures of all angles of triangle is 180. So here 50 plus 60, 110. 180 minus 110 is nothing but 70. So we get angle F is also 70 degrees. That means from the given condition, we know the second test, that is angle 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 test, it is also be written as angle angle. That means to prove the similarity of two triangles, only two conditions are also sufficient, because if two angles of first triangle are congruent to the corresponding two angles of another triangle, then the remaining angle of first triangle is also congruent to the remaining angle of another triangles, and this test is also known as angle angle test. That's why the first test is also known as angle 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 test or angle angle test. Okay, so this can be also written as angle angle test of similarity if two angles of first triangle, two angles of first triangles are congruent to corresponding two angles of another triangle, then two triangles are similar by angle angle test of similarity. So most of the time we use angle angle test instead of angle angle angle. Why? Because if two angles of first triangles are congruent to the two angles of another triangle, then the remaining angle of the first triangle is also congruent to the remaining angle of the second triangle. That's why instead of angle 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 test, we are always using angle angle test. That means for similarity of two triangles, two conditions are sufficient to prove the similarity of a triangle. So our first is angle angle test. What is the angle angle test? If two angles of first triangles are congruent to the corresponding two angles of another triangle, then two triangles are congruent by using angle angle test. That means तुम्हाला जर दोन ट्रायंगल सिमिलर आहेत हे प्रूव करायचं असेल तर दोन कंडिशन आपल्याला सफिशियंटली, दॅट इज अँगल अँड अँगल. सो दिस इज अवर फर्स्ट टेस्ट, अँगल 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 ऑर अँगल अँगल टेस्ट. नाव वी सी द सेकंड टेस्ट, दॅट इज साईड अँगल साईड टेस्ट. साईड अँगल साईड टेस्ट. In 9th standard, we had already seen the test of congruence. So, for test of congruence, there are 5 tests. For congruence of triangle, there are 5 tests. First one, side, side, side. Second one, side angle side. Third one, angle side angle. Fourth one, hypotenuse side test. And last one, angle angle side or side angle angle test. These are the 5 tests for the congruence of triangle. That means if two triangles are congruent or not, for that we have seen 5 tests. And for similarity of two triangles, we have to see only 3 tests. Now we are starting the second test, that is side angle side test. That is test now by side angle side. That means, याचा अर्थ काय होतो? जर दोन ट्रायंगल सिमिलर प्रूव करायचे असतील तर त्याच्या दोन करस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स कशा हव्यात? सिमिलर अँड अँगल इन्क्लुडेड बाय रिस्पेक्टिव्ह पेअर ऑफ साइड्स इज ऑल्सो कॉन्ग्रुएंट. म्हणजे ज्या दोन साइड्स सेम प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये असतील त्या दोन साइड ने इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल सुद्धा कसा हवा आपल्याला? कॉन्ग्रुएंट हवा. देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर बाय यूजिंग साइड अँगल साइड टेस्ट. नाव जसं आहे नावाप्रमाणेच टेस्ट आहे. नावामध्ये साइड अँगल साइड मध्ये अँगल हा कुठे? दोन साइड ने इन्क्लूड केलेला आहे. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, इंटर एंगल आर एस टी एंड एक्स वाई जेड, सेगमेंट आर एस इज सिमिलर टू सेगमेंट एक्स वाई, दे आर नॉट कॉन्ग्रेंट, दे आर इन सेम प्रोपोर्शन. सपोज एंड सेगमेंट एस टी इज प्रोपोर्शन विद सेगमेंट वाई जेड, दैट इज 2 and 4. नाउ हियर सेगमेंट आर एस इज प्रोपोर्शन विद सेगमेंट एक्स वाई एंड सेगमेंट एस टी is proportion with segment yz. So segment RS and segment ST ha don segment ne kiva ha don side ne include kelela angle konta hai, angle S. So the angle S is congruent to the angle segment XY ni segment YZ ne include kelela angle chika asel congruent, that means angle S is congruent to the angle Y. Mhanje ya triangle cha ja don sides proportion madhe astil या दोन साइड ने इंक्लूड केलेला अँगल जर कॉन्ग्रेट असेल देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर बाय दिस साइड अँगल साइड टेस्ट. त्यामुळे टेस्टचं नाव फार महत्वाचं आहे. नावात काय सांगितलंय, साइड अँगल साइड, दोन साइड ह्या प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये हव्यात. पण ज्या दोन साइड सेम प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये असतील त्या दोन साइड ने इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल सुद्धा आपल्याला कसा हवाय, कॉन्ग्रेट. जर इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल कॉन्ग्रेट नसेल देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर नॉट सिमिलर by using side angle side. So test now far matter side angle side now pramane chapla condition ghaychat don sides havayat ani ek angle havay, pan angle konta ghenar ja don sides same proportion madhe astil tya don side ne include kelela, include mhanje tya don side ne samavun ghetlela angle. Suppose ithe sangitlya pramane segment RS hi konala same proportion madhe xy and segment ST konala aahe yz, mhanje फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल च्या कोणत्या दोन साइड आहेत, आर एस आणि एस टी. सेगमेंट आर एस आणि एस टी ने इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल कोणता आहे, अँगल एस. सो अँगल एस हा कुणावर कॉन्ग्रेट हवा, करस्पॉन्डिंग ट्रायंगलच्या ज्या दोन साइड सेम प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये असेल. सपोज सेगमेंट एक्स वाय आणि सेगमेंट वाय झेड आहे प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये, त्यांनी इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल कोणता आहे, वाय. सो अँगल एस इज कॉन्ग्रेंट टू द वाय, ही कंडिशन मस्ट आहे. जर हे असे दोन अँगल कॉन्ग्रेंट असतील then both the triangles are similar by using side angle side test. Now the test is test for the correspondence of vertices for the correspondence of vertices of two triangles okay. आता कंडिशन सांगायचं, फॉर द करस्पॉन्डन्स ऑफ वर्टायसेस, म्हणजे दोन ट्रायंगल दिले असतील त्या दोन ट्रायंगलच्या करस्पॉन्डन्स वरून आपल्याला सांगायचंय. इफ टू पेअर ऑफ करस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स, कारण की नावाप्रमाणे काय, साइड अँगल साइड, म्हणजे दोन साइड्स ह्या कशा हव्यात आपल्याला, सेम प्रोपोर्शन, प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये का, कारण की फॉर सिमिलॅरिटी corresponding sides are in same proportion and their corresponding angles are congruent. So if two pair of corresponding sides are in same proportion and the angle between them are congruent, if two pairs of corresponding sides, two pairs of corresponding sides are in same proportion and angle between them are congruent, then both the triangles are similar by using side angle side test. Suppose First, write the correspondence of two triangles. Suppose for the correspondence triangle ABC correspond to triangle For the correspondence, write 1-to-1 correspondence of sides. So here segment AB is proportion with segment PQ. Segment AB is proportion with segment PQ as well as segment BC is proportion with segment QR. BC is proportion with QR because the ratio here for AB and PQ ratio is 2/3. Here check, length of AB is 2, length of PQ is 3. Here length of BC is 4 and length of QR is 6. Now convert 4/6 into simplest form, then we get also 2/3. So here corresponding sides are in same proportion and segment AB and segment BC. So ह्या दोन साइड ने इंक्लूड केलेला अँगल कोणता आहे? सेगमेंट AB आणि BC ने, कारण की दोन साइड्स फर्स्ट ट्रायंगलचा आणि ह्या दोन साइड्स अनदर ट्रायंगल, ह्या दोन साइड ने इंक्लूड केलेला अँगल. फॉर एग्जांपल अँगल B हा कोणावर कॉन्ग्रूएंट हवा? अँगल Q. सो मेजर ऑफ अँगल ABC कॉन्ग्रूएंट टू द मेजर ऑफ अँगल PQR. देयरफॉर ट्रायंगल ABC सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल PQR बाय साइड एंगल साइड टेस्ट ऑफ सिमिलारिटी. व्हाय? देयर करस्पोंडिंग टू साइड्स आर इन सेम प्रोपोर्शन एंड एंगल इंक्लूडेड बाय देम आर आल्सो कॉन्ग्रूएंट. देयरफॉर बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रूएंट बाय दिस साइड एंगल साइड टेस्ट. दिस इज ऑल अबाउट साइड एंगल साइड टेस्ट. नाउ द लास्ट टेस्ट इज साइड 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 टेस्ट. इथे नाव काय दिले आपल्याला? साइड साइड साइड. दॅट मीन्स ऑल थ्री साइड्स ऑफ फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रूएंट करस्पॉन्डिंग थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अनदर ट्रायंगल, देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रूएंट बाय यूजिंग सिमिलर बाय यूजिंग साइड 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 टेस्ट. म्हणजेच साइड 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 test. That means all three sides of first triangles are in same proportion with corresponding three sides of another triangle, then both the triangles are similar by using side 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 test. Suppose consider two figures. फॉर साइड 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 टेस्ट सांगितल्याप्रमाणे लास्ट टेस्ट काय पाहिले आपण? साइड अँगल साइड. इथे नंबर ऑफ साइड्स किती प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये? दोन. आणि त्या दोन साइड ने इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल सुद्धा काय होता आपल्याला? कॉन्ग्रूएंट. नाउ इन द थर्ड टेस्ट साइड 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 टेस्ट, इफ ऑल थ्री साइड्स ऑफ फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल्स आर इन सेम प्रोपोर्शन विथ करस्पॉन्डिंग थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अनदर ट्रायंगल, then both the triangles are similar by using side 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 test. म्हणजेच पहिल्या ट्रायंगलच्या तीनही साइड्स ह्या जर दुसऱ्या ट्रायंगलच्या तीनही साइड्स वर सेम प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये असतील, then both the triangles are similar by using side 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 test. Suppose now segment LM is proportion with according to correspondence. If I write the correspondence as triangle LMN correspond to triangle WXY, then segment LM is proportion with WX, segment MN is proportion with XY, एंड लास्ट वन सेगमेंट एल एन इज प्रोपोर्शन विथ डब्ल्यू वाई. चेक आउट द प्रोपोर्शन. लेंथ ऑफ एल एम इज वन एंड लेंथ ऑफ डब्ल्यू एक्स इज थ्री. सो वी गेट द रेशियो ऑफ फर्स्ट दैट इज एल एम अपॉन डब्ल्यू एक्स इज वन बाई थ्री. नाउ एम एन अपॉन एक्स वाई. लेंथ ऑफ एम एन इज टू. लेंथ ऑफ एक्स वाई इज सिक्स. सो इट्स सिंपलेस्ट फॉर्म of 2 by 6 is nothing but 1 by 3 and last one it is ln upon wy. So length of ln is 4 and length of wy is 12. So their simplest form is also 1 by 3. That means all three first sides of a triangles are in same proportion with corresponding three sides of another triangle. Then both the triangles are similar by using साइड टेस्ट ऑफ सिमिलरिटी. त्या नावामध्ये सांगितले साइड 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 टेस्ट कधी यूज करणार आपण. इफ ऑल थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अ फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल्स आर सेम प्रोपोर्शन विथ करस्पॉन्डिंग थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अनदर ट्रायंगल देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर बाय यूजिंग साइड 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 टेस्ट. ओके नाउ द टेस्ट इज फॉर द करस्पॉन्डन्स ऑफ वर्टाइसेस. For the correspondence of vertices of two triangles, if all three sides of first triangle are in same proportion with whatever corresponding three sides of another triangle, then both the triangles are similar by using side-side test of similarity. So all these are the tests of similarity. First one is angle or simply angle. Second one is side-angle-side. Third one is side-side-side test. Okay. So first test is angle or angle. That means to prove this two triangles are similar. Jar tumhala don triangles similar ahet. हे जर तुम्हाला प्रूव्ह करायचं असेल देन देअर मिनिमम थ्री कंडिशन्स आर सफिशियंट टू प्रूव्ह द सिमिलरिटी ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स. बट फॉर द फर्स्ट टेस्ट अँगल ओनली टू कंडिशन्स मिनिमम टू कंडिशन्स आर फुलफिल देन ऑल्सो बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर बाय युजिंग अँगल टेस्ट. म्हणजे जर दोन ट्रायंगलचे दोन अँगल कॉन्ग्रंट असतील विथ करस्पॉन्डिंग अनदर ऑफ ट्रायंगल देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर कॉन्ग्रंट बाय सिमिलर बाय युजिंग अँगल टेस्ट. म्हणजेच दोन ट्रायंगल अँगल टेस्टने जर सिमिलर हवे असतील तर फर्स्ट ट्रायंगलचे दोन अँगल हे सेकंड ट्रायंगलच्या दोन अँगलवर का हवेत आपल्याला कॉन्ग्रंट तरच आपल्याला दोन्ही ट्रायंगल सिमिलर असेल बाय युजिंग अँगल टेस्ट. म्हणजे आपण इथे ही टेस्ट नाही यूज केली तरी चालेल. मिनिमम डायरेक्ट अँगल टेस्ट यूज केली तरी चालेल. म्हणजेच इफ टू अँगल्स ऑफ अ फर्स्ट ट्रायंगल आर कॉन्ग्रंट विथ करस्पॉन्डिंग टू अँगल्स ऑफ अनदर ट्रायंगल then both the triangles are similar by using angle test. Now the second test is side-angle-side test. As I recall, the name of test is side-angle-side. That means two sides and one angle. But two sides are in same proportion and included angle is also congruent. If first two sides of triangles are in same proportion with corresponding another triangle, and included angle is also congruent, then both the triangles are similar by using side-angle-side test. म्हणजे फर्स्ट ट्रायंगलच्या ज्या दोन साइड्स सेम प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये असतील विथ करस्पॉन्डिंग अनदर ट्रायंगल आणि त्या दोन साइडने इन्क्लूड केलेला अँगल सुद्धा काय हा आपल्याला कॉन्ग्रंट देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर बाय युजिंग साइड-अँगल-साइड टेस्ट. अँड द लास्ट वन इज साइड-साइड-साइड टेस्ट. म्हणजेच फर्स्ट अँगलच्या तीनही साइड्स ह्या सेम प्रपोर्शन मध्ये असतील. कुणावर आहे? विथ करस्पॉन्डिंग थ्री साइड्स ऑफ अनदर ट्रायंगल, देन बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर बाय साइड 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 टेस्ट. नाउ वी हैव टू सी सम प्रॉपर्टीज रिगार्डिंग द सिमिलरिटी ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स. प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स आर, देर आर थ्री प्रॉपर्टीज. फर्स्ट वन, properties of triangles. In previous year, in 9th standard, we had already discussed these properties about segment. Now we have to see about triangles. The first property is reflexivity. Reflexivity means what? Suppose triangle ABC similar to triangle ABC. एखादा ऑब्जेक्ट हा स्वतःवरच काय असेल, सिमिलर. सो दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज नोन एज रिफ्लेक्सिविटी प्रॉपर्टी. दॅट मीन्स ट्रायंगल एबीसी, सो ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज सिमिलर विथ इटसेल्फ. सो दॅट मीन्स ट्रायंगल एबीसी इज सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल एबीसी. दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज नोन एज रिफ्लेक्सिविटी प्रॉपर्टी. नाव सेकंड वन इज सिमेट्री. इन सिमेट्री, इफ ट्रायंगल एबीसी similar to triangle DEF, then triangle DEF is also similar to triangle ABC. And this property is known as symmetry property. When just triangle ABC is DEF plus similar, then triangle DEF is also similar to triangle ABC. Right? When just first one is reflexivity, that is, कोणताही ऑब्जेक्ट हा स्वतःशी कसा असेल, सिमिलर. दॅट मीन्स ट्रायंगल एबीसी हा ट्रायंगल एबीसी वर कसा असणार आहे, सिमिलर. सो ट्रायंगल एबीसी सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल एबीसी. दिस प्रॉपर्टी इज नोन एज रिफ्लेक्सिविटी. सिमेट्री म्हणजे सारखे. सपोज ट्रायंगल एबीसी हा डीईएफ वर सिमिलर, दॅट मीन्स ट्रायंगल डीईएफ इज ऑल्सो सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल एबीसी. वाईस वर्सा, ट्रायंगल एबीसी सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल डीईएफ, दॅट मीन्स ट्रायंगल डीईएफ इज ऑल्सो सिमिलर टू ट्रायंगल एबीसी. अँड द लास्ट वन इज transitivity property. This property is, we had already discussed in the last lecture. So transitivity means what? Suppose triangle ABC similar to triangle DEF, that means triangle and triangle DEF is similar to triangle XYZ. That means triangle ABC is also similar to triangle XYZ. In simple language, if A is equals to B and B is equals to C, that means A is also is equals to C. That means पहिला दुसऱ्या बरे, दुसरा तिसऱ्या बरे. तर पहिला हा कोणा बरे असणार आहे सारखा, तिसऱ्या बरे. This property is known as transitivity property. So these are the properties of triangle: reflexivity, symmetry and transitivity. This is all about the test of similarity and the properties of a triangles. Some solve examples which are based on test of similarity. So the first problem is, in triangle XYZ, measure of angle Y is 100 degree and angle Z is 30 degree. And in triangle LMN, measure of angle M is also 100 degree and measure of angle N is 30 degree. Then are triangle XYZ and triangle LLN are similar, and if yes, then by which test? म्हणजेच तुम्हाला triangle XYZ and triangle LMN हे दोन्ही ट्रायंगल सिमिलर आहेत का नाही चेक आउट करायचे, आणि इफ बोथ द ट्रायंगल्स आर सिमिलर देन बाय विच टेस्ट. ओके, फिगर पाहिल्यानंतर तुमच्या लगेच लक्षात येईल, हिअर two angles of first triangles are congruent to two angles of another triangles. Why? We had already seen congruent parts of a triangle are shown by similar signs. म्हणजे ट्रायंगल चे कोणतेही पार्ट जर congruent असतील तर ते सिमिलर साइन ने शो केले जातात. इथे अँगल वाय हा कोणावर congruent दाखवलाय, अँगल एम बरोबर, एज वेल एज अँगल झेड इज congruent अँगल एन. अँड टू प्रूव द सिमिलरिटी ऑफ ट्रायंगल्स, ओनली टू मिनिमम टू कंडिशन आर सफिशियंट. पण त्या कोणत्या कंडिशन आहेत? अँगल and angles. Here also, two angles of first triangles are congruent to two angles of another triangle. That means both the triangles are similar, but by which test? Angle test. So similarity is a three test: angle, second one side, or last one side. Out of that, two angles of first triangles are congruent to the two angles of another triangle. That means both the triangles are similar by using angle test. So we have to write it. So in triangle XYZ, write the correspondence. Triangle XYZ, then the name of second triangle is triangle LMN. Here, angle Y is equals to 100 degree and angle M is also 100 degree. Therefore, angle Y is congruent to angle M. Similarly, angle Z is equals to 30 degree and angle N is also equals to 30 degree. Measure of angle Z as well as angle N is 30 degree. Therefore, angle Z is congruent to angle N. So, to prove the similarity, minimum two conditions are sufficient to prove the similar triangles and that of angles. So here, triangle XYZ similar to triangle LMN. Now both the triangles are similar, but by which test? By angle test of similarity. Angle test of similarity. Now question number second is, are two triangles in figure similar? That is triangle PMN and triangle UPW. According to the information given, if yes, then by which test? Here also we have to decide triangle PMN is similar to triangle UPW, and if they are similar, then by which test? Okay. So here figure pahilya nantar ekach gosht lakshat yete ki ithe fakt ekach angle congruent. Angle M congruent angle P. Because congruent parts are shown by similar sign. म्हणजे एकच अँगलची कंडिशन आहे. अँगलची कंडिशन म्हणजे टेस्ट कोणती असणार आहे? साइड अँगल साइड. काय आपल्याकडे दोन टेस्ट आहेत, अँगल अँगल साइड अँड थर्ड वन इज साइड. जर दोन ट्रायंगल अँगल टेस्ट ने कॉन्ग्रंट असतील तर त्यांचे दोन कंडिशन कशा असतील? दॅट मीन्स दोन अँगल्स कॉन्ग्रंट असतील. पण इथे एकच अँगलची पेअर आहे, मग एक अँगलची पेअर कशात असते? साइड अँगल साइड. सो आपल्याला कोणती टेस्ट यूज करायची आहे? साइड अँगल साइड. For side angle side test, what is the side angle side test? Two sides of a first triangle are in same proportion with corresponding two sides of another triangle. Means sides are same proportion. Means are it can I? So first of all, check out. Karal again. So that's it. In triangle correspondence PMN and triangle UPW. मग फर्स्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू करस्पॉन्डन्स सेगमेंट पीएम कुणावर करस्पॉन्डन्स प्रोपोर्शन मध्ये असेल? यूव्ही. त्यांचा प्रोपोर्शन चेक करा, पीएम अपॉन यूव्ही. सो लेंथ ऑफ पीएम इज 6 अँड लेंथ ऑफ यूव्ही इज 3. सो द प्रोपोर्शन इज, नाव कन्वर्ट द गिवन रेशो इन सिम्पलेस्ट फॉर्म. सो वी गेट 2/1. नाव चेक आउट the second proportion, that is MN, is proportion with VW. कारण की आपल्याला जे लेंथ दिले त्यास चेक आउट करायचे. And second one is MN upon PW. So length of MN is 10 and length of VW is 5. Now convert into simplest term. After converting in simplest term, we get also 2/1. That means corresponding sides of first triangles are in same proportion with another triangle. So both segment PM upon segment UV is in same proportion with MN with PW. That is 2/1. That means their corresponding sides are in same proportion. Now angle included by respective pair of sides are also congruent. So here, given that angle M is congruent to angle B, why? Because by segment PM and MN, angle M is included and it is congruent to the angle V, that is it is also included by side UV and VW. So angle M is congruent to angle V. So two corresponding sides are in same proportion and angle included by them are also congruent. Therefore triangle PMN similar to triangle UVW. But by which test? By side angle side test. This is how we apply the test of similarity. Now in the next lecture we are going to start practice set 1.3, which is based on similarity of triangles. So udyasathi homework asel tinhi test tumhala व्यवस्थित लिहायच्या आणि व्हॉट्सअपच्या ग्रुपला तुम्हाला सेंड करायचं. इट्स कंपल्सरी फॉर एव्हरीवन. अँड टिल टुमारो स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ अँड कीप प्रॅक्टिसिंग.